Some new graduates in Central Florida are getting a rather unique opportunity to jump straight into the workforce. Brightline is teaming up with Valencia College to hire skilled workers for their new maintenance facility at the Orlando airport.
West 2's First Warning traffic expert Megan Mackey visited that facility to get a closer look at this new program.
After completing a 22-week program at Valencia College,
there's a few points.
Devon Durand is a full-time facility engineer at Brightline's new maintenance building. He graduated in September and says the skills he learned helped him not only get a job, but start a rewarding career as an engineer.
Oh, it was pretty big for me. I knew about the Brightline when I was in high school in West Palm, so actually being here and seeing what goes behind the scenes is pretty interesting.
While he was studying at Valencia College, he took classes that taught him about maintenance, mechanical operations, and hydraulics. He is one of 10 graduates from the school to be hired at the facility, the first among many since Brightline says they have about 175 jobs to fill in Central Florida.
It's amazing for me. I would say I definitely made my family proud. They're all up in New Jersey, so I'm here by myself. It's nice to be able to call home and tell them that I'm in the train yard. Everything's nice here.
Graduates from Valencia College will work directly with these Brightline trains here at the maintenance facility. Now, it is a lot of hands-on labor, but Brightline tells me positions here start at $20 an hour.
And these are good paying, high-skilled, high-wage benefits. I mean, this is not just a job. This is a career path for anyone who comes in. We need lots of positions. We're looking at about 175 just to start off with opening up Orlando.
Valencia College says they offer the program in both Orange and Osceola counties.
You don't have to have a technical background. We want students that are naturally curious, curious about how things work, curious about how engines work or motors work, and we'll teach you how they work.
In Orlando, Megan Mackey, West 2 News.